A colposcopy is a diagnostic procedure involving a microscope which provides a magnified view of the cervix, vagina and vulva to identify cancerous lesions. Pre-procedure, inform your doctor if you are on blood thinners or are pregnant and carry a sanitary napkin as you may experience spotting or slight bleeding post-procedure. During the procedure, you will be asked to lie on an examination table and settled comfortably in a private area throughout. The doctor applies chemical agents on the cervix and vaginal area and a biopsy may be performed. The tissue sample is then sent to a laboratory for examination. For biopsy of the cervix, you may experience slight vaginal bleeding after the colposcopy. In most cases, one can return to normal daily activities immediately after the procedure, and you'll receive the biopsy report in a week.